In this video, we are going to talk about types of meditation. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Here's a list of the types of meditation. Let's start. Visualization meditation. In order to visualize effectively, you must concentrate on something specific, an event, a person, or a goal you want to achieve, and hold it in your mind while visualizing the conclusion becoming a reality. The practice of visualization is a mindfulness technique in and of itself, but it can also be used to enhance regular meditation sessions. Visualization meditation is a practice that aims to increase emotions of relaxation, tranquility, and calmness by imagining positive scenes, images, or people in the mind. This exercise entails vividly seeing a scene and employing all five senses to add as much detail as possible to the scene. Another method is to visualize a beloved or honored figure in your head with the purpose of embracing their characteristics. Visualization meditation is another type of meditation that involves visualizing yourself achieving specific goals. This type of meditation is supposed to boost focus and drive, in order to improve their mood, lower their stress levels, and create inner peace. Many people turn to visualization meditation for help. Loving kindness meditation. Meditation on loving kindness is used to increase one's feelings of compassion, kindness, and acceptance toward oneself and others, among other things. Opening one's heart to receive love from others and then giving well wishes to loved ones, friends, acquaintances, and all other living beings are common aspects of the practice of wishing others well. Due to the fact that this style of meditation is intended to foster compassion and love, it may be particularly beneficial for those who are experiencing feelings of fury or rage. A well-known self-care method, loving kindness meditation, LKM, can be used to improve one's overall well-being and reduce stress levels. Participants in loving kindness meditation can improve their capacity for forgiveness, connection with others, self-acceptance, and a variety of other skills with frequent practice. Mindfulness meditation, also known as loving-kindness meditation, calms the mind and lessens subjective sensations of suffering. In different regions of the world, traditional Buddhist teachings regard this practice to be a method to cultivating happiness and appreciation as well as contentment and ultimate acceptance. Progressive relaxation. It is a technique for relaxing that helps you release the tension you are carrying in your body and feel more relaxed and tranquil. It is also known as progressive muscle relaxation, PMR. The approach is straightforward. Working your way down your body, contract one muscle group at a time, then release the tension and note how it contrasts with the contrasting sensation of relaxation. Progressive relaxation, also known as body scan meditation, is a technique that aims to reduce tension in the body while simultaneously encouraging relaxation. This type of meditation frequently entails progressively tightening and relaxing one muscle group at a time throughout the body, which might take several minutes. Sometimes it may also be helpful to envision a soothing wave flowing through your body to assist release any tension that you are experiencing. When the body is stressed, it responds by tensing its muscles, which can create pain or discomfort. As a result, stiff muscles send a signal to the body that it is stressed. This serves to perpetuate the cycle of stress and muscle tightness. Progressive muscle relaxation can assist in breaking this loop by reducing muscular tension as well as generalized mental stress. Stress relief and unwinding before bedtime are two of the most common uses for this type of meditation. Transcendental meditation. Transcendental meditation, TM, is a style of meditation that has been the subject of a slew of scientific investigations throughout the years. The term, TM, refers to a specific practice developed by Maharishi Mahesh Yogi that is intended to quiet the mind and generate a state of serenity and harmony. It entails the use of mantra and is best taught by someone who has received certification from the TM organization. This practice is intended for people who are looking for a more approachable way to experience the depth that meditation has to offer. According to Insider, a study conducted in 2017 found that meditation, including TM, can have harmful side effects, some of which you may not have been aware of. Meditation can elicit bad thoughts, cause you to lose some of your motivation, much like depression, and even cause you to lose some of your sensory perception. Mantra meditation. Many systems, including Hindu and Buddhist traditions, make use of mantra meditation to help people relax. This method of meditation involves the use of a repeated sound to help you cleanse your mind. It can be a single word, a phrase, or a sound, with Om being the most commonly used. Your mantra can be uttered loudly or silently, depending on your preference. After a period of time spent chanting the mantra, you'll notice that you're more aware and in tune with your surroundings. You will be able to experience higher degrees of awareness as a result. Some people love mantra meditation because it is easier for them to concentrate on a single word rather than on their breathing. Others take pleasure in the sensation of the sound vibrating through their bodies. Additionally, this is a wonderful exercise for persons who dislike stillness but prefer repetitive activities. Meditation on a mantra is a technique that involves the quiet repetition of a word or phrase as a point of focus in order to cultivate a more focused state of consciousness. It helps to reduce brain activity and cognition by slowing them down. A greater degree of attentive, non-judgmental, observing awareness will allow you to live more fully in the present moment. Movement meditation. Movement meditation differs from the traditional form of meditation, in which you remain quietly and concentrate on your breath. When you are mindful of your body, you will be more aware of your breathing, heartbeat, and other internal sensations. While practicing movement meditation, it is important to focus on the movements of your body rather than the aim of your movement. Traditionally, meditators alternate sitting meditation with a slow stroll around the room in a clockwise pattern, alternating with sitting meditation. The goal is to demonstrate to the meditator that even when you are not simply sitting, you can bring a calm, focused awareness to your normal activities by practicing mindfulness. You will be guided into a deeper connection with your body and the present moment via movement in this active type of meditation. Movement meditation is beneficial for persons who find calm in motion and who wish to acquire a greater awareness of their own bodies. Focused meditation. Individuals interested in experimenting with meditation for stress alleviation may find focused meditation, also known as focused attention meditation, FAM, to be a valuable method to utilize. This type of meditation lets you to concentrate your attention on a specific object, sound, or sensation rather than attempting to obtain a clear mind without a distinct focal point as in other meditation styles. Focused awareness meditation, commonly known as Zen meditation, is a type of meditation in which practitioners concentrate on a single object. Focused awareness meditators are those who pay complete attention to a single spot. They do not pay attention to distractions that arise and instead return their attention to the item at the heart of the meditation. Spiritual meditation. Spiritual meditation is practiced in practically all religions and spiritual traditions, with the exception of Buddhism. Spiritual meditation can take on a variety of forms that are as diverse as the world's spiritual traditions themselves. It is possible that many of the meditation techniques described in this article are forms of spiritual meditation. Spiritual meditation is concerned with acquiring a more in-depth grasp of spiritual, religious meaning as well as a stronger connection with a superior being. Examples include Christian contemplative prayer, Sufi dhikr, remembrance of God, and Jewish Kabbalistic rituals, to name a few examples. Practices such as spiritual meditation can be done at home or in a religious setting. People who are interested in spiritual growth and a deeper connection to a higher power or spiritual force will find this practice to be useful. Mindfulness meditation. Buddhist teachings on mindfulness meditation are the source of this practice, which has become the most popular and well-researched type of meditation in the West. Meditation that emphasizes paying attention to your thoughts as they flow through your mind is known as mindfulness meditation. You do not pass judgment on the thoughts or become emotionally connected with them. Nothing more than simple observation and noting any patterns. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.